45 years ago of being an active member in the sports community in Greenfield Park. We played hockey and we had a policeman and also a coach that coached minor league hockey who befriended a lot of young kids in our community. And he used to sort of, that friendship turned into physical abuse. And I was a victim of that when I was 12 years old. He used to take us out for ice cream or hot dogs in his car and then wrestle with us and started to try to fondle us and grope us. And after a little while, we understood that this behavior is not acceptable. But at that time, it was sort of hard to reach out to anyone because he was a policeman, he was a figurehead in our community, and he was a coach. So it sort of, we kept it in the back of our mind for many, many years, and you know, life went on type of thing, but it resurfaced. We had four brave gentlemen that came out and pursued this for over a year, and he was arrested 2 days ago. And when I saw that, I said I had to do my own civic duty as a councilman, and morally it was the right thing to do. So I wanted to reach out to people that say that I was also a victim, and we're here for you, and the community's here for you. We have resources available for anybody who was affected by this for counseling or whatever need be, and my door is always open also, so they're more than welcome to come by and we can discuss and grieve together and try to get through this process. But it's important for us to make it known and have this guy put away and prevent this type of thing of happening in our community in the near future. Greenfield Park's a real tight-knit community and very community-oriented, and for this to come out, and you know, it's very hurtful, and there's a lot of healing to do, and I don't know, I think we're taking the steps in the right direction to make this a little better for everyone. The mayor of Longueuil, my city councilors, my family, all the community have been 100% supportive. So it does make me feel good. Nobody's blaming me. Everybody's sort of behind me and saying you're doing the right thing and we have your back and we're proud of what you've done. So the community has really sort of gathered around me in this particular situation, which I'm very grateful for.